us and disrupting and damaging the Al-Qaeda terrorist network. Clever legal ways that one can work this issue.
The Palestinians are second-class citizens over there, not the Israeli citizens, but the Palestinians.
Well, in this condition of violence, everybody is a second-class citizen when you can't even go out for an evening's walk without worrying about a bomb going off and killing you. Yes, the Palestinian people are under enormous difficulty right now with their inability to get to jobs, their inability to conduct commerce, and all of these problems can be on the way to resolution with the ending of the violence. And Mr. Arafat has to do more, and he can do more, and he must do more. And I think at the same time, Prime Minister Sharon has to take a hard look at his policies to see whether they will work. If you declare war against the Palestinians and think that you can solve the problem by seeing how many Palestinians can be killed, I don't know that that leads us anywhere. Right now, I'm not satisfied that both sides have thought through the consequences of the policies they're following.
They need to... Having members and welcoming to the hearing.